Car having gone through on the previous lap and has managed 1:56.2.